It is Tuesday, April 4th, and I am looking past you towards Blood Mountain. Last night I stayed at Lance Creek Restoration Area campsite. That was a mile marker 23.9 on the Appalachian Trail. Today I'm heading to Neels Gap. That's at 31.3 marker on the trail. I do have a Tramily now. A gentleman by the name of Marshall. He and I have been hiking pretty much at the same pace, so it's been a good company. We like the same things, we hike the same pace, and we support each other, so it's good. Anyways, we are just wrapping up our little break up here in the middle of Bear Canister Country. And there's a hiker coming, so I'm gonna wrap this up. I'll check in with you guys later. Bye. Well, we made it to Blood Mountain Shelter on top of Blood Mountain. There's a shelter right behind me. We got up here around noon. It took us about 50 minutes to climb the mountain. It was a bear to climb. Anyways, we got about 2 miles down the mountain now to Neels Gap, and hopefully much needed laundry, shower, beer, and pizza. Check in with you later.
We got, been on our pace, 4 to 5 hours.
How much longer?
4 to 5 hours, just depending on our pace and how y'all do.
45 hours?